might be drinking a little something else when they get to Nashville. I hope you told these guys about the town of Nashville.
I said it's a good spot. Rangers score! Mika Zibanejad in game number 700 beats Ville Husso, and the dads love it. It's 1-0.
Especially Bruce Fox, because his son just laid one right on the table for Zibanejad to hammer home. Yeah, just hammered this thing home. What a play. Fox has had the puck so much, especially these last three games.
Mata playing it up the boards. And Joe Valeno able to play it ahead. Here's Valeno, scores!
Zone with the speed, put himself back in a position Fox couldn't quite get back.
Forced out of the zone was Larkin. Fast pace. Both these teams like to play fast game. Larkin centers, they score! Lucas Raymond. He has been the hottest Red Wing over the last 6 or 7 games. He has been red hot.
You mentioned, Sam, the game kind of opened up a little bit, and the Rangers tried to clear it. Miller.
Zibanejad to Panarin. Moves in, down low, save made by Husso on Trocheck. Oh, great passing and a great save by Ville Husso. Panarin, score! Chris Kreider, it's a power play goal, and the Rangers have tied it at 2.
And all Kreider had to do was keep his stick on the ice and deflect it in past Husso. Beautiful passing by the Rangers.
Cop to Perron in front, Rangers stop it. Fox with a good defensive play. 3-on-2 through the neutral zone. Pass for Hedlundy. In front, Kako's stick lifted by Kako, but they score! Adam Fox!
Play in his own zone, and then follows it up with the goal to give the Rangers the lead. What a game for Adam Fox. Well, everybody thought Tuba was going to take the shot. Wound up for the big slap shot and a beautiful pass over.
And Aaron tried to get it back. Centers in front, Goodrow scores! Oh, what a play! Panarin with a beautiful pass sets up Barkley Goodrow, and the Rangers lead 4-2.
You know who also has played well, Sam? Vitaly Kravtsov had a good game. Husso thought he was just going to shoot it. So Kravtsov was strong on the puck, staying with it. Goodrow with a great move.
Fox is fourth from Hedl and Lafreniere at 6:02. And then Goodrow is third from Panarin and Kravtsov at 7:23. In front, Vesey, the rebound, score! Mika Zibanejad does it again! His second of the game! And the Rangers lead 5-2.
Here it comes again. And Zibanejad.
Here's Gauthier move cutting in. Checked here by Hag. The Rangers get 3 goals by Fox, Goodrow, and Zibanejad. Here's a chance at third by Goodrow. Gauthier scores!
And this fourth line has been really effective in this game. They make the defensive play.
Beadle. Outside, Libor Hayek. That deflects in!
Off of Rasmussen and in. But all that work.
In a span of 6 minutes and 45 seconds, shorthanded, Vesey to the net. He scores!
Here comes Vesey, and watch how he protects the puck with his body. Protects it here, and then scores on the other side.
Kravtsov with his first point of the season, an assist. Final seconds tick off. And with the dads in the stands watching their sons play, the Rangers